We move forward, we skip past Southeast Asia, sadly. Make no mistake, these cultures, their art, they are magnificent, they are worthy of attention, as worthy as anything we have studied. But we have severe time limitations, as you well know, right? So, our task, you will remember when I explained what a survey, an art historical survey is to you. Our task is to get the basic outline that focuses on the dominant cultures, the mother cultures that influenced a large sphere.